lovely conditions so far today. And yes, I am wearing my new pre-crushers Bryson cap, plus my new FJ shoes. And I'm thoroughly enjoying it so far. It's only the second round of the holiday, and we're already in week two, Tuesday, June the 25th. Thank you. So slightly disappointing, having finished the 10th, the rain started. So I'm going well, I'm 6 under bogey par. But it looks like the rain might not last too long. But yeah, it's been a lovely temperature so far. So hopefully this won't last too long. So since the first hole, when I dropped a single shot after that brilliant up and down with the lob wedge and an 11-foot putt, I haven't actually dropped a shot against bogey par since then. And that was a memorable one coming out of the bunker on the 15th as well, and then holding a 6-foot putt. So I have to get, if I get bogey par 6, it's a ball keeping round. So obviously if I par, I'll get a 70. And as I always say, whatever happens doesn't really matter now, because it's just been a really solid round. And I haven't felt edgy at all, even over short putts, whether they've gone in or they've missed. I haven't felt edgy over them. I haven't felt edgy over any shots at all. And just really a nice, calm atmosphere. It's not too hot at all. It's probably only, I don't know, it might only be about 30 degrees, 31 degrees. And it just feels fantastic because there's no sunshine. And yeah, absolutely loved the round in my Treasure Factory gear. And that drive just went straight into the middle of the fairway, so that's helped. So a ball keeper is certainly still very much on. Now let's see how I do. Dreadful R55 chip shot, because I've done hardly any chip shots with that club today and completely got it wrong. Went 20 feet over and I've just held the putt for a par, and that gives me a round of 70. A genuine ball keeper. It would have been a ball keeper anyway, even if it had got close and I'd tapped it in, but to go straight in or just around the edge is just absolutely fantastic. Look
shelves, having Treasure Factory gear. All the gear, some
well,
ideas.
Was, yeah, I mean, it was,
well,
a,
we,
it was
yeah,
a good round.
You do
we
play
well.
To, we did say,
yeah,
it
played
a good
well
round
as well.
Overall.
Yeah,
you did a good
job.
70.
Yeah,
one round.
Very nice, tidy play.
Very nicely done.